idea of Indian issue. So there's been so much backlash in what you said about Kashmir. So are you going to retract what you said or apologize for what you said about Kashmir?
We speak our minds, and we don't retract and change. We felt that the people of Kashmir have been given this, have benefited from the resolution of the UN. And all we are saying is that we should all abide, not just India, not just Pakistan, but even America and other countries should abide by the resolution of the UN. Otherwise, what's the good of having the UN?